Welcome to the Battle Rounds, kung saan ang young artist ng bawat team ay naghanda ng group performances. Gamit ang kantang pinili ng kanilang coaches para mas lalong subukin at palabasin ang galing ng mga bulilit. Pero hindi lang ang young artists ang dadaan sa pagsubok. Ang coaches din ay haharap sa difficult choices. Kailangan na nilang buuin ang kanilang top 7 young artists. Ang anim na pinakamagagaling sa bawat team at isang young artist na kukunin nila sa ibang team sa bisa ng
magkakaroon kaya ng steel deal?
Ang top 7 young artists ng bawat team ay magpapatuloy sa next round, the sing-offs. Kaya naman humanda na sa roller coaster ride of emotions. Mula sa mas nakakaaliw na kulitan at kasiyahan, mas pinatinding pressure ng coaching at rehearsing.
Make sure na you really take that moment and you own that moment.
At mas emosyonal na competition at decisions.
It's like I'm choosing my favorite child. I don't have a favorite child.
Lahat ng yan, dito lang sa Battle Rounds ng The Voice Kids.
Thank you for watching The Voice Kids.
And we want you to like, comment, and share our videos and subscribe to our channel, which is The Voice Kids.
Yes, follow our social media accounts for the latest updates on The Voice Kids.